New at noon, the pending driver shortage comes just days before the city is set to welcome in thousands for the NCAA tournament. 12 teams and their fans are coming to Pittsburgh. The games run Thursday through Sunday for the Women's Division III and Men's Division I tournaments.
People will be able to not only go to the gyms and the games and see the games, but they'll be able to visit some of the great venues we have in Pittsburgh and get to see some of the vitality that this great city has as they come with their parents and their fans from the universities to come and cheer them on.
The women's championship games will be at the UPMC Cooper Fieldhouse in Duquesne, and the men's first and second round games will be at PPG Paints Arena.